ho, ho. What's up, guys? I am Big the Cat Santa. Santa the Cat. Wait, Big the Santa. Santa Pig. I don't know what you call him. Guys, some new UGC items have dropped in the item shop, and they are all holiday themed, so I'm going to pick those up today. We're also going to get to the bottom of that supersonic chili dog cart. We're going to find out if that thing is real or if it's fake, and we're also going to look for clues for the new winter update. Stay tuned, smash that like button, and let's get into the video. All right, I'm looking around the item shop. I don't see it over here, but I saw some people running around the Santa Sonic UGC shoulder pet, so we're going to go check it out. Let's go over to the Game Fam store. All right, we're over here at the Game Fam Sonic group. This is where you find the store, and if you guys don't know by now, there was a new code dropped this week. And it's for the fans. Get that and you get a really cool chow. But if you want something cooler and you got some Robux, then you can come over here to the store and you can pick up a brand new Santa Sonic. Whoa, check this out, guys. It's a Santa Sonic and it's on the wrong shoulder.
Bruh.
Oh my God. When are they gonna learn that if you put it on the same shoulder, you can only wear one at a time? Oh, this is the worst. And you can't even really see him too well, but I guess we're gonna have to pick him up anyway. All right, let's buy him. How much is he, $199? Let's see what else we got. An ornament Eggman. What do you do with an ornament Eggman? Where does this thing go? Does it dangle from your nose or something? Where? Oh my God, it's another shoulder pet. And guess what, guys? It's on the same side! Oh my God, when are they gonna put something on the other shoulder? This is the worst! All right, fine, I think we're just gonna have to buy it anyways because he's fat and he's got a big old belly and he looks like an ornament with some thing on his head. So it kind of looks like an earring if you ask me, actually. All right, let's go ahead and buy this dude. And now we got some Sonic earmuffs. Look at these guys. Can you even see them on my head? Oh, you can! Oh my God, I'm definitely gonna have to pick these guys up. Look at those Sonic earmuffs. They kind of look like Sonic headphones, but hey, I'm gonna pick them up anyway. And last but not least, for all you Amy fans out there, we've got Amy Winter. She's on the same shoulder! All right, but should we buy her anyways? Okay, let's go ahead and buy her anyways, even though we're probably never, ever use her. Oops, I almost forgot to buy the elf tails. But you know how we do. If you guys want some of these items, go ahead, drop your username down below. I'm gonna give each of one of these brand new holiday items away to some lucky viewers out there like you. Okay, dudes, it's time to ask all my friends in here if anybody found that brand new supersonic chili dog cart. I wanna see if it's actually out there or if we're just being trolled, because I swear I spent hours yesterday looking for it. I flew all around the world multiple times trying to find some tiny little white island out there with the hot dog cart on it. Oh, excuse me, chili dog. But I didn't find anything, and I'm starting to think that it's not real because nobody else out there has found it, and I could just be getting trolled. Did anybody find the supersonic cart? Somebody had to. No.
No.
Nope.
Nope.
No.
Well, where's Dexter?
Not yet.
Nope.
I saw it on Disco.
Well, it looks like nobody's found it. This guy thinks it's fake. I'm starting to think that too. Wait a minute, what does this guy say here? It's not real because in the tornado, if you press shift, you shot. But in the picture, it says boost. Wait a minute, let's pull that picture up real quick and let's check that. All right, dudes, my boy just said when you're in a tornado, you hit shift to shoot. But over here, it says exit mount, which yes, it does mean you're inside of a mount, but it says shift to boost, which could only mean that whoever is in this is in a hoverboard and not inside of a tornado. So, oh my God, guys, this picture has gotta be fake. No way is this real. I think we have just confirmed this. In the tornado, you do not shift to boost. So this here is confirmed. This is a fake. I was trolled, guys. Oh my God, that was a really good troll. I seriously spent hours looking for this. Oh no. And guys, look at this. I think I got another fake picture right here. Hold up a second. I was tagged in another photo here. Look at this, guys. Oh my God, look, it's Shadow. It's Cream the Rabbit, and we got Silver over here inside a Sonic Speed Simulator, guys. And this has got to be real, right? Look at the name tag. That looks real, right? And Cream the Rabbit, that's for sure. She's standing right there. And of course, look, there's Silver. Oh my God, you guys cannot stop trolling me. All right, this is pretty funny, though. This one was pretty funny. Well, I guess that confirms it, guys. It looks like we do not have the supersonic cart inside a Sonic Speed Simulator yet, but I gotta say, that one was a good one. That was so real, it had me spinning around in circles looking for it. We do know that there is a winter event coming. I just don't know exactly when, and it should be this weekend. If they're smart, they will drop it this weekend. That way we have all of December to enjoy the holiday update. I wonder if it's gonna be a new map or if they're just gonna sprinkle snow all over Green Hill. That would actually be pretty cool too, but hopefully they're gonna be adding some new secrets for us to find. All right, my dudes, let's race to my igloo hideout, and whoever wins gets a Santa Sonic. You guys down? Let's do it. All right, go. All right, I'm gonna give them just a little bit of a head start. They're going. Those guys aren't even going. Okay, those guys don't wanna go. Oh, no, they're all leaving. Okay, they've all got a pretty good head start. Oh, there we go. And we are gonna make ourselves over the top here, and let's see if anybody can beat me to my igloo hideout. I wonder if they're gonna go to the one in, oh no, I'm not gonna make it. Go. Oh my God, I saved myself there. And am I even on the right plate? Oh my God, I'm not even on the right plate. Oh no, this is not good. You know what I could do? I'm gonna exit my mount over here, and I'm gonna launch myself off of one of these things over here. Is there even a place to launch off of? There is. All right, here we go. I'm gonna see if I can make it this way. Oh, here we go. This is gonna work. All right, here we go. Hopefully we beat my friends over here, because I don't wanna spend my money, but I will if I have to. Oh no, I'm not gonna do it again. Oh no, mount. Oh, I almost lost it right there. That would have sucked. Oh dude, that would have been horrible. Right here, where is, oh no guys, did they get rid of it? Where, oh, there it is, it's right there. Oh my God, and I'm gonna beat my friends. Oh yeah, guys, I don't think anyone else is here. Nobody's here. Oh, I made it. All right, is there anyone in here? All right, I don't owe anybody anything. Did he go to the one out of bounds? Yes, I went to the one out of bounds. Oh my God, the one next to my caves. All right, here we go. Let's start over. We'll do this one more time to make it fair. All right, guys, let's start over. To be clear, the Snow Valley plate outside of Green Hill, that's the igloo I'm talking about, guys. Oh, yeah. Oh, dude, we are so gonna make it. Oh, yeah, this is, oh my God, we got plenty of time here. Here we go. Did we beat them, though? Did we beat everybody? Oh, we got someone in here already. Okay, I can't tell if these guys were first or second, so I'm gonna go ahead and give it to both of them. All right, congratulations to Dexter Fanboy and Holiday Classic Shadow. Follow me on Roblox, that way you can follow me into the game, and I'll usually add you if I see a little friend pop up down here. Smash that like button, and I'll see you guys later.